On day 23, we've been woke up early, made a cup of tea. But the news today is
the Queen's over here, and I've sent out one of our long-standing boats that's been sat at the end for 20 years. It's coming out along its engine then. I've seen a picture of it as it comes out. Then this is actually waiting for the whole tide to go out so we can put the ropes and chains on, and then he's got to lift it. Well, now you see we're having some fun. Mr. Sampson's had to go forward and back and come down the side of the boat now. And they're going to have another go.
Well, it's kind of more clearer now because we're only waiting too long. But as I say, Mr. Sampson's had to go back alongside the boat and now hopefully it looks like she's loading. She's been sat here out in the estuary for 20 years now. So I guess she's glad to be going somewhere to be being done up. And out on the way there.
Sunny Morn. Lovely old boat.
This is the sound of the bell. There we go. Take the chains off now and she'll be away. Take your approval.
Okay.
How long before she's back?
About 4 months I reckon.
Oh, that's so be alright for next year. Here's Sunny Morn going off for refit, new engine. See you in 4 months time, girl.